Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the all new Richard Cooks podcast, the place where we talk about any and everything pertaining to self development. Nothing is off limits. We'll talk about any and everything pertaining to relationships. We'll talk about any and everything pertaining to healing and becoming a better you physically, emotionally, mentally, financially. Nothing is off limits. Today is the day where change happens. It's a great day to be alive. Why? In spite of all of the inflation, in spite of the gas prices going up, it's still a great thing to be alive because we have another opportunity to get it right. To get it right. So I'll be coming to you every Monday to discuss everything. Everything. It's because so often in life, we take on other people's burdens. We take on everybody else's emotions. We take on everybody else's pain. We take on so many other people's pain, emotions that we never deal with our own. We never try to heal ourselves. And this is an opportunity where we step out and look inwardly and becoming a better you. And that's what we're here to do. We will discuss things about change. We will discuss things that people don't want to talk about, but we're going to talk about it here. Change has to happen. Change is inevitable. But why? So why not make it predictable, as Miles Monroe used to always say? It's inevitable. So why not make it predictable? I'll leave you with this. The story is told of the mule. The farmer had a mule. He was sitting on the side of the road. The farmer decided to have a party. He invited a lot of guests. One specific guest came and he noticed that the mule was screaming to the top of his lungs. And so he asked the farmer, he said to the farmer, "Why is that mule out there screaming so loud?" The farmer looked at him and he said, "It's because he's out there sitting on a nail." Looking dumbfounded to his amazement, the friend said to the farmer, "So why don't he just get up?" The farmer looked, he paused for a minute and he looked at the friend and he said, "He's not hurting bad enough." And sometimes we don't move until it hurts us bad enough. And so this podcast is here to prevent you from getting hurt, so hurt that it forces you to move. So again, ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome you to the all new Richard Cooks podcast, a place where growth happens and only positive vibes remain. Be good to yourself. Be kind to yourself. Say nothing but great things about yourself and say nothing but phenomenal things to yourself. God loves you. He loves you best. Welcome again.